So the crew too has this interesting feature where you can switch from your plane to your boat to your car at any time. And it doesn't tell you you can't because you're in the air or in the water. So with that in mind, I had this idea. Why not do bobsledding? And I found that the best way to do it is just like this. And the goal is to get the boat in the river just from up here. Hold me down, hon. I'm in love.
I haven't heard of this song in years.
Come on, get high. It's my faith and desire to swing your hips. Hold me down, hon. And drown me in love.
I miss the sound. Everyone ever tell you that you should be a professional singer?
Loudest thing in my head.
Oh god, it's gorgeous. It's like the voice of an angel.
And you think I don't have the shame to not put that into my video?
I'm sure you can.
No.
Mother! Fuck. God. Damn.
Did you watch your son's entry too?
No, I just got fucking baseball batted across the stadium.
In concept, let me tell you, this idea works great. It's just when you're going 180 in a boat that you can't control and you get that one fucking tree. The reason I asked him to see if he's seen Indiana Jones is because this happens in Indiana Jones.
Do they go down a hill in a boat?
Yeah. Funny enough, they do it to get out of a plane crash.
My favorite ridiculous moment in the movie is in The Expendables, where they're flying down in a tank and they're using the tank's cannon to steer.
What do you mean? That's totally scientifically accurate.
It's something.
No, but there's a scene in Indiana Jones where they're literally flying a plane, and I don't think it's Raiders. And the bad guys eject all the fuel out of the plane and take the last parachutes and jump out. So Indy decides that he's gonna, and they can't fly the plane out from crashing. So they take a raft, eject out of the plane, land in the snow, and slide down the mountain.
Of course. Fuck, dude, I just fell off the face of the goddamn earth. I hate this game.
You don't want to play this, man.
Bro, don't start with me.
Oh no. I should be a pilot for the shit I just pulled off. I'm totally gonna add a clip of Indiana Jones. This. I can't do that. I've been doing this for 45 minutes, and I've done it once. All for a 10-minute goddamn video.
Welcome to content creation.
Oh my god! Of course I did it first, trying to never do it again.
When I close my eyes, anyone sees me lancing. I can't fly, I don't even think I'm touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip on an open plane, like a one-night trip on an aeroplane.
Chris, you know I have to do it twice?
Why?
First one proves a proof of concept. Second one proves that I didn't get lucky.
Proof of repeatability. Bro, I'm finding all the items that I've never found in my, like, 100-plus runs of Dark Souls. Finding items I've never found.
Anyone sees me dance. And I think I'm touching the ground. 270 through the air in a bow, hit the ground, and went immediately down to 50.
Contrary to popular belief, boats aren't meant to go on the ground, Kendall.
Look, man. It's not how physics works, though.
You don't know. Maybe it has extra friction. It's ribbed for the ground's pleasure.
Trojan.
I mean, it sounds like my night from 270 down to 50 instantaneously. Yeah, it sounds about right.
Alright, minute 46, second 33. Cut that.
What do I have to say to get all of your videos demonetized? That's my new goal.
Fuck. Not fuck. I don't think there's anything you can say. Just edit anything out.
Fine, every time you do something great, I'm gonna say something atrocious that you have to cut out, so therefore you can't use it.
I can just cut out audio.
Fuck. Bro, what are all these items? How the fuck did I miss all this? I'm so bad. Better than speedrun, not, you know, the better person.
Oh, no! I keep getting so close. I'll be going to something, and I'll head into a tree head-on with the nose of the boat.
Rest in pepperoni heat. Gonna steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you.
This would probably be easier if I had a faster plane. I'm counting it.